Notion is a great place to track leads and a great place to build a custom CRM, whether that be for personal or business use. However, even with Notion's clean aesthetic, the last thing you want to do is manually enter all that client info. So in this video, we'll show you how you can build a custom CRM in Notion and automate lead data entry with Paperform. Let's get straight into it. G'day Groovers, welcome back to Paperform. Alex here as always. Now, as you can see, I'm already in my Notion workspace. The first step in creating a Notion CRM is to create a database to store our client info. Let's create a table view database to begin just by using that slash command shortcut. Now, Notion's customizable database allows you to tailor your CRM to your unique business needs. You can change your database view at any time, add custom fields, filter data, and much more. Now, we'll include properties like client type. We'll leave the name property as it is. We'll add an email property. We'll add a date property, which will be last contact. And then we'll include a role. Feel free to include any other relevant information. This is merely just an example. Now, I'm gonna use my colleagues as client examples, so let me quickly add those. First, starting off with Arham and including the necessary info for those properties. Now, let's embed a GIF by pasting a link from Giphy. How good is that? I'll just quickly include Roselle. Just bear with me. Yep. And just including those properties. And then onto El Jefe, Jack. Sweet, one second, I'll be with you guys. Sweet, once that is done, we have a bare bones CRM, but we're not gonna stop there. We want to configure our CRM so that the client information can be filtered and visualized in more than one way. We can create views from our database here and filter what info we want to view, as well as how we want to view it. We can also link databases. Here we'll just create a quick view gallery of our clients. We'll select the gallery view, of course, and then begin filtering what info we want to see. Nice, looking good. But we can take this all a step further and create a project management database that connects your client info and will help you keep track of all your projects and tasks to ensure everything runs smoothly. I'll quickly create an onboarding pipeline. Just change that view and we'll include tasks such as onboarding questionnaire or project kickoff meeting. Let me just change those groups here. Sweet, lovely. An incredibly easy build, and we have all the basics needed to communicate with our clients and manage our onboarding projects efficiently and effectively. But we're still not done. We want to automate this so when we collect new client info, it is automatically populated into the CRM, which is where Paperform comes in. So we're gonna navigate over to Paperform and we'll create a new form. Or you could use one of these beautifully designed templates and we'll add fields for the information we want to collect from our clients. We'll be using those same fields, obviously, that we included in our Notion database, like client name, email, last contact, and role. And I'm also going to add a question that asks the submitter if they are ready to begin onboarding. Then I'll add a date question below that and configure it so it only becomes visible if they responded the previous question with yes. And we'll title that question, when do you want to begin? Once we've included all our questions, we can spruce up the design in a matter of clicks by heading to the theme editor, changing the colors, and changing the font if we please. Now, we need to connect our form to our Notion database with an integration. So in the form editor, we'll navigate to after submission, integrations and webhooks, select Notion. We got to connect our Notion account, and that will pull in all available Notion databases. Of course, we're gonna select our CRM database. We'll go with the contacts. Then it's time to map the questions to the correlating Notion fields or properties. So we'll just quickly go through and do that. And once that's done, we'll finish setup. Click that, and now this integration will automatically add any new submissions from our form directly into our Notion database. Now, here's the even cooler part. We can use Paperform to trigger actions based on the submission data. Let's navigate to after submissions, emails, and add a custom email. We can use answer piping to pull in data from a submission and create a personalized email that is sent to the submitter once they submit. In this customer email, I'm going to include the onboarding questionnaire that I created with Paperform, automating yet another task, but I only want this to be sent to those that are ready to begin onboarding. So I'll toggle on this feature here, email logic, and set the required rule. Now, conditional rules just like these can also be configured in your integrations in order to trigger when an integration should be actioned. We could also include in our workflow a booking form for clients that have reached the project kickoff meeting stage and set up an integration to automate the next step to be taken once that meeting has finished, whether that be sending out a following up meeting invitation or assigning tasks to a particular team member. Now, I'm a real advocate for automating workflows and tasks. By using Paperform in connection with other apps, I now have, and you could too, free up so much more time so you could focus on the things that really matter. And that's it. With Notion and Paperform, you can easily build a customizable automated CRM platform for your business. Now, this is only just scratching the surface of what's possible with Paperform and other connections. So like and subscribe to the channel to see other helpful videos and tips. And as always, have fun building.